All right, a little better now that I'm moving. I'm not getting scotchy, maybe because we were just walking on the snow. Now it's gonna be firm. I'm on some corduroy right now, and it's pretty firm right here. And so here we go. Dropping a knee on Kidderbrook. Randy showed me yesterday, I had my front leg out a little too far. So I'm gonna bring it in today. And yes, there's a little bit of a scotch there. A little bit, it's so cold. The fresh snow, kind of like I say, the salad, you know, is slowing me down. But I'm okay. Oh, there it is. That's really, really funny there. Funky snow. So again, get off the edge. I mean, get off the flat ski. Get on the edge right away. Cut down on the amount of friction that there is on the ski. So we're getting it blown in. We're getting it blown out. Getting popped. Woo! So that's pretty nice. But it is cold and it is dry. Very dry snow. So you get a little friction every once in a while. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and get some of this wonderful scenery and snow at Stratton's.